I'll whoop your head, boy. You know I will. I'll whoop your head, boy. With the back of the steel.
You're a fighter, Danny. I'm going to let you take some damage. I'm going to let you take some shots. I'm going to let you go until I think you cannot intelligently defend yourself. Signs of not intelligent defending yourself are putting yourself in fetal position, turning your back. That is not intelligent defense. It's time to meet you. Other than that, take your first rodeo. We've crossed our paths before several times already, so have fun. Just do you. You're good to go. All right, man. Good luck. Go, Shane. Good luck.
Just get warmed up. Just sit and gas for about 10-15 minutes. And then we'll do a little bit of grappling. Stretch and just wait. Got about 45 minutes to the fight.
Better than this guy fighting an okay fight. You fight a fucking perfect fight, whole world opens up for you. Stay sharp, stick to the game plan, straight shots, make him run in, step back, boom, the hook, using the footwork. All he wants in that front is shit.
Okay.
He's the first time to make face with this guy. Yeah, exactly. And that knee to the liver is right there.
My head
is? Yeah, that's
good.
I can't shoot. That's what he's gonna do looking for. He makes face this way. But your left knee, that body right there. Boom! That's a loop. In the force.
That's a tough one. We're going to see, Joe. Keep that in mind.
Expect to have an all-out war with Daniel Rodriguez.
A late start in the sport, Daniel Rodriguez has used his heavy hands to make up for lost time. And while he made his first mark in the UFC with a submission of 10 minutes, it's his striking that carried him to his next two wins over Gabe Green and Dwight Green. And tonight, he's looking to reel in a big one.
The one tonight would definitely launch my career to the next level, high name opponents, you know, higher ranked opponents. So like a great display of you know, all my skills and just athleticism and overall just will to win. It's gonna put me on the map.
Up here. Thanks, guys. Rudy. see Fight Night, Vittori versus Holland. And now, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a freestyle fighter holding a professional record, 13 wins, 2 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 170.5 pounds. Fighting out of Alhambra, California, Daniel Dion Rodriguez!
All right, coaches.
And now,
ready to fight. Hell, let's go.
Bang, bang, bang. Down the pipe. Keep that balance, patient. Keep picking out, there it is. Keep picking out, there. Sit that weight down when you step back. It'll be right there for you. Pick at him, pick at him. Atta boy, pick at him. Keep picking, keep picking. Keep picking, you're great. Atta boy, chin down.
Chin down.
Get that chin tucked. Right back, keep picking at it. Pick at it.
That's
see
it.
That? That right keep hand it. Tight. Keep it tight, chin
keep
down.
Tight. Keep that
chin tight.
That's it.
Rip that kick. 1-2 down the pipe, D-Ron.
And I'm like, overwhelming.
That a boy. That's just, keep poking at it. That a boy. Keep poking, keep poking.
Nasty. And that all starts with that lead hand.
Kick. Keep them straight, D-Rod. Keep them straight. Stay relaxed. Stay composed.
Everything with the jab.
Straight punches. Straight punches. Faint, faint. Down the pipe. That a boy. Right back.
That's
right
it.
Back. Right back.
Keep that left up. You're good.
Hard with it. Hard
That's
with it.
It.
Jab, jab, jab. Hook, cross, hook.
Perfect.
Hook, cross, hook. That a boy. One more.
Use the cage,
Up, 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 up,
up, up, there you go, bring him a new guard. You're all right.
You're good, you're good. Let go of that.
Lock.
You're right. In and out with the feet. In and out with the footwork down the pipe. Deep breath. You're beating this guy everywhere.
Yeah.
Every time you touch him, you kill him. Just be patient, be patient. Poke, poke with the jab, he's gonna rush. 1-2 down the pipe. Poke, poke, poke with the jab, down the pipe. Keep him straight. Every time you touch this guy, he's on clear street.
Okay.
He's gonna look for the takedown, you get off the cage. Be patient this round. Catch your breath, and poke, poke, poke.
He's still,
your footwork is fucking light here.
Look at that D-Rod jab. That kick from Perry to respond. He needs to fire with more of those left, those right kicks. You're hurting him. So jump with the 1-2. UFC. And now Perry is easily one of the strongest guys in this division. Largely untouched. Oh, to try to get to another takedown. When you put your head on the line, look at D-Rod. Look at how D-Rod's head moves. See that? Some of the numbers in terms of head bottom by a pretty significant margin. Both guys land there. Goodness, he's hitting him so he's hard. He's hitting him so hard. It's like, I mean, this fight, I mean, the way Rodriguez is getting off, he has serious power in his hands. You can see when it lands. And look at all the marking and bruising
right,
on the face.
Right, I mean,
of Perry.
It looks like a bone protruding there a little bit.
And just got some swelling going on Perry's eye. And that kick is mixing it up so well. Great job by Rodriguez. Right when he squares up too, exactly. In the scrambles, he can't control Rodriguez.
I mean, even just getting a clinch here, just grabbing.
It's my favorite.
And Perry to bite on him, and then he can fire.
Dancing. When he's seemingly the party that's behind.
Cardio certainly holding up. Still committed, as we saw in the Vicente Luque fight. It's a problem.
It's that straight left hand. It's like he can't see it. He doesn't see the left.
Perry doesn't know when he's going or not.
Man,
see if Platinum Mike Perry, Ocean's dad, can mount some sort of rally here.
Oh, my goodness.
I mean, that left hand has dropped so many people already, and Perry's still standing here in the fight. Waning seconds here between Daniel Rodriguez and Platinum Mike Perry. Nice combination from D-Rod down the stretch. We saw Mike.
bro. He did the damn thing right now. Went out there, fucking kept all of his shots straight, kept his balance, wasn't falling in on shit, didn't get overly excited, just picked at him, picked at him, picked at him. As the round went on, you just see fucking Perry's face start to crumble. And his fucking, his footwork looked great. He established distance, so when Perry did rush, he was like way too clumsy to catch him. It was fucking perfect. It was awesome to watch.
Yo, how you feel, D-Ra?
Like a motherfucking champ. A sore ass champ, bro. Hey, you should see the other guy.
Congrats!
But thank you.
Damn, 30-26? Who bro, scored that?
You murderated that dude.
Yeah, I thought it was definitely a 10-8 round.
When you watch the video, you're gonna be like, what the fuck? You hit that dude with so many straight punches and just poking him in the face. After like the first round, he couldn't even see your left hand anymore. Thank you. And his whole face would just crumble every time you hit him.
I would like fully extend that cross.
Bro, it was so good. And you'd hit, bang, you'd be like out here, and you'd come back to your stance and go back to this. And
that
it was like fucking so, like you looked so much better. You
did a good like job at fucking like
fainting, moving your head.
Bam! It's how much my homie fucks with me, dog. Cowboy texted me this. He's like, my nigga, this fool bet $13,000 on me. He's like, I believe in you. That's right. That's right.
This shit fresh though, huh?
Mike Perry had that structure in his life during the streak. And his coaches had a conflict tonight. His chief corner tonight is Majdadina Yachty, who is an upcoming.
Straight left. Oh.
And when Perry is focused and committed, as we saw in the Vicente Luque fight, it's a prop for a lot of guys.
With a straight leg. Is, but let me just go back one more time. That's nice, bro. Look at that shit.
And when Perry is focused and committed, as we saw in the Vicente Luque fight,
bam.
It's a prop for a lot of guys.
Yeah, he is, but not for Rodriguez, man.
Not today.
Rodriguez is putting it on him.
Oh, dude, so fucked up. I beat his ass, bro.
Telling you, you whooped his ass.